Chef Todd, today we are making burgers, and here is my kitchen. So obviously we get our meat, and we fry that first. Okay, so it turned myself to be the biggest burger ever, and it's going pretty well. Eventually it got too tall, so I had to get some extra legs. And I kept building it. My guy, womp womp,
pushed it.
Yep. So I kept putting it back together after I fixed it.